the general public are being asked to pay for the sins of people who are out of control. That we are at sea in systems that we cannot personally either contribute to or be anything other than a victim of. We have been forced into a position of being dumb consumers. We're all intelligent, creative, potential, you know, makers of a shared world.